I've been around big cats for 20-some-odd years now, and I thought I'd seen it all. I must admit that this is extremely rare, but Mother Nature is teaching me something every time, particularly when I see a relationship like this.
But are strong social bonds enough to keep prey animals safe in these mismatched relationships?
There's a very strong instinct in the predator animals, like a lion or a tiger, to run after something that moves rapidly. Now they learn, you know, what animals are lunch and what animals are not. You know, to say that an animal is just sort of a robot that blindly does instinctual hardwired behaviors, that's just ridiculous.